Hey everyone, Miss Wyke here. I just want to take a moment to show you how to start your one pager for your book report thingamajig on ThingLink and how to get started. So all you have to do, once you're logged in, you come up here where it says create. See it? Okay, and you click the button. And then you need to go find a picture. You either need to find a picture from your computer, so it's on your computer, or you need to find one on the web, and then you can put a link in. I'll quickly show you how to do these two. So if I'm going to choose an image, I choose an image and I go to the files in my computer. And in this case, I'm going to take this random picture right here. We're going to pretend that's my book. It's really not. And once you're there, now I have the picture. See, it popped up. All I have to do, and apparently, oh, it's going to pop up even more. So this is how I edit it. In case that didn't happen, you can click. I don't know why that just got really big. Anyways, but you click this button that says edit. Okay. Once you're editing, then you want to go up here and change your title. So like Wyke One Pager One. Whatever. Something like that. It's always a good idea to put your last name in the file that you're making. Then all you do is you click, and it gives you like a shape, and it'll probably give you this shape. That's okay. But you take this shape, and then you can add different things. So maybe I'm going to add one of the things I have to do is explain why I like this book. I like this book. It made me laugh when... I don't know, whatever, make sure you actually fill in the details, took place. I would recommend it to someone that likes books with funny jokes and great lines. I don't know. Whatever the reasons you like the book. But it's really important that you're specific to, so I know that that's about this book and not about any book you've read. It needs to be very specific towards your book. But anyways, not the point. We just want to know how to make it. Okay, so we put in our information. Then we can click. That's not what I want to click. You want to click save tag. Now it's saved and now it's here. Right? See? Okay. Then to add a picture. Let's say in my book, there was this funny scene with fish. I don't know, this funny fish that liked to tell silly jokes, whatever it is. And you want to pick a picture of a scene that works. But how do you do that, you ask? How do I connect this picture from the internet or wherever to my book or to my one page or on ThingLink? Well, you find the picture you like. I like this one. And you're going to right-click, or not, because that didn't work. Okay. It's being really slow today. Okay, once you have the picture, you can either click View Image, or you can click whatever, but you want to take this URL, not the URL from the website, but the one of just the picture, and you copy it, Control C, and then you come back over here, and you can, actually I want to do it on a different tag, so I make a new one, and I can go up here, and I can link it. Watch, it pops up, check it out. Now I'm going to write, this picture reminds me of this scene in the book where whatever it is happened, make sure you actually give details, whatever, give your explanation, save tag, done. Okay. You're going to keep doing that for all the parts of the one pager. Okay. But then when you're done, you click save image and your image is made. We'll talk later how to upload that on Google Classroom. But for now, that's all I want you to understand is how to make that. Okay, so let's do one more where we use a picture from the web. So you go to create, Go here. Okay, remember how we found, not that picture. We found this picture of the fish. Apparently I have too many tabs open. Found this picture of the fish and we got the URL. We're gonna go take that URL, copy and paste it again, and we're gonna paste it right in here. And we're gonna say tag this media. And then we do the same thing. We save it as our one pager. And then you can tag your content. So maybe this was a book about fish, like Finding Nemo or something crazy. Make sure you tell me what the title is then, if you use a picture as your background instead of the book cover. But then you go through and you tag things the same way. You can add pictures. You can add words. All different things. Then you hit save. You do all the stuff that's on the required one, and you're good to go. Okay, I hope that helps you get started. Please let me know if you have any questions. Talk to you later. Bye.